And here is Dragon Slayer, and here is Jason Knight, and Texas Demon.
Yeah, these guys look like they're going to have a pretty much an intense match today.
Well, it's like, it's a, well, tornado tag, so yeah, these guys are definitely have a chance of tagging each other, so yeah. For them, having 2-0 as a tag team members. It'll be interesting if they end up beating Knight or Texas Demon. These guys are tough guys. And they've been around for quite a while, too. They even had history against each other. I remember a while back, Texas Demon, when... Well, actually, they used to be tag team members even back then. Remember? Texas Demon and Knight, before Texas Demon became a demon, I forgot what his name was. I mean, he used to be Texas something, and him and Knight were tag team members, and had some quite issues with other wrestlers. I mean, of course, with these guys, that's all changed. It's like almost feels like it's every man for himself, but it isn't. It's mostly Dragon Slayer and Jason trying to take these guys down because they can't tag each other. Texas Demon tried to pin Jason. Of course, Jason got out of it. Now, Knight and Texas Demon just try to trade off. They've been waiting for a match like this, so that way they can try to finish these guys off. If this ends up being the fourth pay-per-view for Jason to win, or the third pay-per-view for him to lose, and it's like, I don't get it. It's like, he doesn't have luck when it comes to pay-per-view, but he has luck against them on other matches. And the next Coming In Your House is going to be in October 5, and it's going to be interesting for if Jason ends up being that one against whoever. This has got to be what? Second time Texas Demon's been in a match against Jason. I guess it seems so. I mean, it's been a while since they actually been in the ring against each other. Jason and Knight, well, that's been going on for about a couple of times. For tomorrow on Raw, there's going to be a special wrestling guest that wants to challenge Dragon Slayer and Jason. So it's going to be interesting what kind of special guest they're going to have in the match.
it sounds like Dragoslayer is getting a bit woozy, and same with Texas Demon. Knight and Jason seem to be handling themselves as well. But they both are tough men. Now he's trying to walk his way against Dragoslayer, while now they're going against Jason. I have a feeling Knight could end up winning this one. Just with them being a tag team, then yeah, it's definitely going to make things harder, because how Knight is, he is a tough guy. You know, now he's got a teenager son, who's in, like, probably, like, 17 or something. Or maybe younger than that, but... Or was he 14? You can't tell me. Last time we've seen his son. His son, was cheering for his father. Dragoslayer think he knocked out. Dragoslayer and Jason's getting Knight. Of course, that was perfect for them just to go after Knight like that, because Knight, definitely a tough guy. But getting slammed by Jason and Dragoslayer was definitely great. These guys are definitely working out being great tag team members. Sounds like everyone's trying to cheer for Jason. Oh, Knight just, Jason would have pinned Texas Demon, but instead, Dragoslayer was doing that to Knight, and, Knight got out of it. For these guys having a tornado tag, they definitely have a tough, long match. Red Skull and Knight have some history. Actually, they always have history. I mean, Skull. But it was like a long story between that. I think this has got to be the 16th match Jason's in. That were already. Yeah, 16 matches he's been in. and he's made a lot of impact.
But what are you, nearly 10 minutes of the match, and these guys are definitely still surviving. Oh no, knife trying to get Dragonslayer. Jason saved Dragonslayer against Knife. Ooh, ouch. Jason and Dragonslayer is really trying to work their way up on this one. Well, Knight did have the upper hand, but it looks like Knight is in trouble as well, just as much as Jason is in trouble. And Knight tried to pin. What is with it? Dragonslayer is the one doing the pinning, and Jason's doing all the kicking asses. Oh, Knight's out, and Texas Demon's out. Jason just pinned Knight, and Dragonslayer pinned Dragonslayer, well, they both won, put it that way. Definitely a great match between these guys, 3-0, awesome, double pin, yeah, definitely great for these tag team members. Having no revenge.